According to the U.S. Department of Labor, Labor Day, the first Monday in September, is a creation of the labor movement and is dedicated to the social and economic achievements of American workers. It constitutes a yearly national tribute to the contributions workers have made to the strength, prosperity, and well-being of our country. The Office of Peace, Justice, and Integrity of Creation went to the Mother House of the Sisters of Charity of Cincinnati to find out what employees had to say about Labor Day.
My name is Erin Reeder, and I am in the communications office here with the Sisters of Charity. And what Labor Day means to me is it's just a day to celebrate our workforce and the many contributions that they have made to the success of our society.
I'm Sister Joyce Brim. I volunteer here, live here at the Mother House. But Labor Day always, for me, is the change from summer back into like the school year kind of thing, and it's like, that is very work, labor related for me. It's always a fun time, it's always a fun celebration weekend, and I'm always enjoying Labor Day.
I'm Sister Terry Thormitt, and I direct music here at the Mother House. I'm standing next to the piano in the music room. Labor Day means to me that we participate, we're called to gladly participate in the building of God's kingdom in whatever way that we have the gifts to do. Even the piano can help to build God's kingdom.
Hello, I'm Sister Marty Dermody, and I work in the communication office. And my reflection on Labor Day is that we take note of the gifts and talents that we have to share with whoever we work with, that we might be mindful of those gifts and using them to the best of our ability. So, happy Labor Day!
My name is Assistant Mary Patricia Wagner, and Labor Day to me, I think, is a celebration for the working man, because without the working man, we would have, the world would be a very dismal place, I think.
My name is Mickey Trentman, and Labor Day means to me having a good job, having a job I enjoy and look forward to coming to every day. With so many people out of work, it's very fortunate, it's a very good feeling to know you have some place to go every day.
Hi, my name is Jackie Lewis, and Labor Day means to me, I think about my mother and people who have worked and struggle to give us the rights we have in the workforce.
But just who were those workers? They were men and women. They were from every ethnicity and walk of life. They held fast to their beliefs, and some were even arrested for it. They were union and non-union, but one thing remained clear: they were united. And on Tuesday, September 5th, 1882, the first Labor Day holiday was celebrated in New York City. In 1884, the first Monday in September was selected as the Labor Day holiday. Today we celebrate with picnics and fireworks, but we must never forget the workers who struggled for equality and called for a day to celebrate working men and women.